using Malt to distract Druk and his allies, then stripping his armor with the Shaku. Activating Toxic Clash to add 30% toxin damage to the Veldt, then casting and bursting spores to clear the room of trash mobs. Using the Veldt as a kill weapon, and relying on the regenerative mold augment to constantly regenerate health. Bypassing the energy reduction condition by standing in the open with the Hunter Adrenaline mod equipped. Rolling into flame bursts to negate their knockdown effect.